Welcome everyone. In this video, I'm going to cover a newly added feature in AWS Security Hub that allows you to receive future updates about Security Hub. You can do this by subscribing to an Amazon SNS Security Hub announcements topic. After subscribing, you'll receive notifications about newly released features, updates to existing features, the addition of new standards and controls, and other events. This is a great way to proactively keep up with all the great new features being added by the Security Hub team. So let's jump into the console and see how to get this set up. Now that we're in the console, we're going to set up our simple notification service subscription. Make sure to be in the region that you want to set up the notification in. I'm in US East 2, Ohio, and we'll click on simple notification service. On the left side, let's click on subscriptions and we'll create a new subscription. I'm going to paste the topic ARN. You can get this topic ARN from the Security Hub documentation. In this example, I'll set the protocol as email and I'll put it in an email address and click create subscription. Now, if you put in your email address, you'll get an email to confirm this subscription. Make sure to confirm that subscription so you can start receiving these updates. As we can see, in a very short amount of time, we were able to set up that simple notification subscription so that after we subscribe, we can start receiving notifications about newly released features, updates to existing features, the addition of new standards and controls and other events, so that we're always staying up to date on what's new and in the AWS Security Hub service. So with that said, thanks for watching this video. And if you need any more information about AWS Security Hub, please visit aws.amazon.com/SecurityHub.